Three songs in a room nightstand. It's gonna be a good show. How are our friends doing in Virginia Beach? Long time. Some old familiar faces out here and some brand new people. What we're gonna do right now is we're gonna delve into the new record. With a brand new band and a brand new song. Let's spill some blood money.
Thank you.
the swing out there or what? It don't work unless you're all fucking lame, you know what I'm saying? Last time you were down here that I recall, I think we were right up the fucking street here, and a lot of you people were there, weren't you? And this next song we did created quite a stir out here in the pit, and being that it was specifically written for the pit, now you can understand that. Check this one out, we call it Power Surge.
Yeah.
Your new album is Horoscope. Anybody buy it out here or what? Anybody stealing? We still get paid for that, so don't worry about it. We're gonna get a little spiritual with you right now. Do something off Horoscope. If you got the record, you know the tune, sing along with us. Our little view of the afterlife. It's called Solitude. Thank you. think we're gonna give you guys a shot of adrenaline to speed it up a little bit. So right about this time of the set, we'd like to welcome everybody down here in Virginia Beach to the gutter.
Thank you.
but it's continuous light between songs there. So we're doing okay out there? The new record, I think, is the most in-your-face stuff we've done to date. If you haven't checked it out, tape it over to your friends, better yet buy it or steal it, like I said before. What we're gonna do right now is get real fucking subterranean with you. With the bass sounds from hell, Mr. D.D. Vernon. Virginia Beach, this is your horoscope.
Thank you.
Everlong, and I'm gonna sort of cigarette and beer. I'm gonna let these guys entertain you. We're taking an old classic. I guess you might say they fucking wrecked it or put our stamp on it or whatever. You find this one on the same fucking road in Hearthstone. It's called Frankenstein.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. came down here first. I got their demo from a long time ago. That's really cool. Good seeing you back there. I will choose beer always. Let's keep the attitude flying right now. We're going to say goodnight to you with a little one from the same record. A little bit more attitude, direct and to the point, because I hate. Participate, it's like therapy. We don't care what you say!